Is this one of your new doggies, Sal?
Mr. Leon,
Tony! Come a star. I'm glad you showed up. I want you to do something for me. If I can't get that bitch of a union boss on my side, I can sure as shit get her guys to play along. You got me?
What's going on, people? Welcome back. I got some more GTA Liberty City stories. PSP emulator. And, I went and got the AK. Shout out to the squad for giving me the tip to go near the roof of the strip club and pick the AK up. How you doing? We gonna keep going. We gonna pick up where we left off. I'm gonna go ahead and drop. I think I'm only put up one video because I got that hour-long Dying Light video up. I don't want to get butt-naked nasty with the uploads and all of that, but tomorrow, I got you, though. Don't worry about nothing. I got you.
Don't stop. Oh, yeah. Daddy.
I'm not even doing nothing. Okay. I got something for you. If I just get out and point my gun at you.
What that do here? Get your own girl, butthead. This one's mine. Never mess with Tony Cipriani.
Oh, man. So I actually got to pick him up, put him in the car?
I'm late here.
I'm going to need a four-door for this. Take it to pick him up. All right, I'm going to need to give me a four-door car so I can get more than one of these girls at a time. Right now, we don't... He got that R. Kelly. What video was that? Download joint.
Why are we on strike anyway?
Have fun, guys. Compliments to Salvador Corleone.
Hell no, Tunnel, no.
Hey, last time I was over here, they just attacked me.
Tunnel, no.
Don't become a murderer.
Man, it sound like they watched a football game or something, all that screaming they doing. I know I made y'all wait like 5 or 6 days for this walkthrough, but what you gonna do but run that fade, though? Yo, I didn't do any sports walkthroughs this year. Damn, I ain't do no sports games this year.
So, where's the party, sugar?
That's crazy, bruh. Unless I'm forgetting something. Oh no, I mean, we can count wrestling. I ain't get y'all no NBA Street, no NFL Street.
Hey, buddy, get in line.
No FIFA Street, no NFL Blitz. That's all I can think of. Then there's NBA to Life. I'm just gonna go on one of these polls, bro. NBA to Life. I never played that, but it looked good. You got NBA Ballers Chosen One. We got some shit. I'm just gonna run y'all over.
Come on, let's go.
Here we go. Get in the car. All right, we got two belches. We gonna go ahead and pick up one more belch. One for six right now. We only gotta take six, and they put more on the map than you need anyway. Let's go ahead and scoop up one of these hoes over here. Trying to be careful by not shooting my gun all out in the open, having the cops come and get me. We cut through here? Hell no. Wait a minute, I thought I saw some hoes. I thought I saw some additional hoes over here. Is there any way I can get out? Hell no. Nah. All right, they're gonna make us go all the way around to that street to pick these hoes up. Can I cut through here? Alright, perfect. Look at them raindrops. Ass. But back in the day, lit. Get in. I only got room for one of y'all hoes. I'll come back for you, bitch, I promise. I'm all stocked up on bitches. You know what? I should hit this pan spray up real quick. My car's took some damage.
Move it! I'm missing the sail!
I mean, it's 4 o'clock. Let's see. I'm gonna probably drop one. But if I got time, I'll go ahead and pre-record the next one. But I can't make no guarantees out in these game streets. I didn't realize we was under time constraints. I completely missed that. We need to hurry up. Oh my God. We ain't gonna make it. Y'all can go ahead and consider this mission failed. Consider this mission failed, bruh. Watch out.
Fun, guys. Compliments to Salvatore Leone.
All right, we gotta get 2 more. Yeah, we failed it, bruh. We failed it. I didn't know. No. I'm just going ahead and accept the fact that we took the L. We're going to go ahead and John Lou where we left off. I got half of them. I should be able to do it this time. I need to pick up 3. Get in.
Hey, good looking. You want to have some fun?
Nah. I'm good. I'm cool. This should be no problem. Hurry up and get in. We have the time constraints.
Hey, baby, looking for a good time?
Hey, baby. Get in.
Can we get a move on, please?
All right.
Sugar.
Take him to the picket line. We should be good now.
Don't stop. Oh, yeah.
Shit, man.
That's crazy. They out here talking like that on these games from, like, 2002. Them off. It's gonna be easy. We should have it now. Mission complete. I say mission complete. Not complete. Complete. Let's go.
Tony, how are you, my boy? You look a little thin. Isn't your mama feeding you right?
I'm good, Mr. Leone.
Listen, these union guys, they're getting me pissed. It looks like some of them are starting to see things my way, but we just need to turn up the heat on some of the less than receptive union big shots. You know what I'm talking about?
Scared of the union big shots, make sure they get the picture. We're gonna go ahead and get on this. Then we got unlimited time for this. The only thing is, man, the hitman that my mom hired is still out here. He ran up on me right outside the safe house. They damn near killed me. I damn near died. There was 3 of them. They was camping out right in front of my house. Look at them. Them 3 right there. I don't want no smoke. We gonna get up out of here. I don't want no issues. These dudes moving? They are moving.
What are you doing? Are you crazy?
Right in front of the cop. Right in front of the police. What was the odds of the cops pulling up right there? Alright, now 1 star. 1 star easy on here. I ain't gonna worry about it. Union boss number 2, he about to get it. Why that 1 star won't go away? I ain't committed no crimes. But that 1 star still sitting there. I know I walked right past the spray and pray. The guy, I said spray and pray. Pay and spray. God damn it.
I only had 2 more payments on that car. You son of a bitch.
Your man, how he ain't died? Get your big purple Barney ass out the way. I didn't know if I was supposed to actually kill the boss or not. I shot dude a bunch of times, he just ran off. We had him punked out here. A bitch out here walking through the streets looking like a bottle of grape of that grape drink though. Watch out, taxi. You got out the car like you wanted to do something though.
You crazy, man! I don't want no more trouble.
I ain't answering that right now. I ain't gonna do it.
This strike will continue until I get some assurances from this city. Mafiosi thinking they can run the union can think again.
Listen to this shit.
They don't scare me. I got bigger balls than all of them.
I should call a hit on this bitch. She's taking me for a ride. Well, two can play at that game. Tony, you're gonna deliver a message for me.
Make it to the radio station before Hopper leaves at 7 o'clock. All right, we need to be fast. So we got like 2 minutes to do it. We got less than 2 minutes now. Hold on, man, I can already tell. I can already tell by the way I'm driving. There's a good chance we're gonna run into a pickle. Extra reckless with this bike.
Big man, move!
Watch out, bruh! Remove the chauffeur from the equation. How you doing, chauffeur?
Hey!
I shot that bitch right in his head. You see him? He said, hey! I get a look at me looking clean as hell for the belches. Look at him. He look ridiculous, man. Have some respect for yourself. Look at him. Look at the boots, though. He got the horse jockey boots on to really complete the whole look. He thought he was killing the game today with this outfit. That feminist look in her ass.
Harwood Ferry Station and step on it.
You said it.
Scared?
Hey, take it easy. We're not in a race. Hey, you're not my regular driver. Who the hell are you?
Don't worry about nothing.
From now on, you do exactly what Salvatore Leone tells you to. Capiche?
I refuse to be scared by this!
And we'll see.
What I don't want to do... I don't want to, uh-oh. She's not... That meter's actually going down. What we don't want to do is mess the car up.
Let me out right now!
And have it blow up before we can scare her. Hey, I was about to try to go up
please,
off of that,
you'll kill us both.
That cliff over there, but I had to reevaluate the situation.
Okay, I've had enough. I'll do whatever you want.
All right, now we will take you where you wanted to go, to the ferry station picket line. I need to chill out. Look, the car gonna blow up in a minute. There's only one, paying spray over in this area. And I ain't nowhere near it. I'm gonna need to be real conservative in how we drive. And then we, Lord Jesus. Hold on, where is it at on the map? All the way up there? I don't even know how to get there. How you get? You know what? I might need to take this to pan spray before we run into a pickle. Cause if I blow this car up, I'm gonna be pissed. There, it's perfect, right here. There we go. Go ahead, fix the car up that way. It don't just. But look at it. Oh my God.
You just crashed my office.
All right, now I need to find a way. To get up there. But y'all, I don't know how to do that.
Come on, man, let's go.
Let's go up and around, perhaps. There we go. I think this is the way. Is these dudes, if y'all don't get y'all goofy asses out the way, dude's been celebrating in the streets for 2 weeks.
And don't forget our little agreement, lady.
Look at this. I got the, you know what? He killing the game, though.
Real good, pal.
Oh! Boy. Yo! Come on, man.
Next time, carjack a
bruh, my friend. Bruh. Come on, man, I got shit to do. I ain't got time. What's up? Oh, ah. You all American. You get this all American gunshot to the face, sir. Now, where were we?
You're late, typical man. I want to go shopping and you're driving. So help me, I'm going to have some fun today, even if it kills you. I just need to finish getting ready. Screw it, I'm gorgeous. Come on, Tony.
You gorgeous? You garbage. You is straight trash. Ah! Go ahead and let her get into the luxurious moonbeam. I wonder if they dead and gone. He about to get right back on like it's nothing. He just gonna ride off into the sunset. The other dude is dead.
Wait here, sexy. I won't be long.
You weak as hell, man.
But I just wanted to see what it looked like in the daylight. Take your goddamn hands off me.
Really? We've only got one star, that's nothing. Hand spray right around the corner. This mission might be too easy. Nah, it might be too easy. Who's that?
That was fun, but I'm gonna need to pick up some more stuff.
Of course that's not the only objective. I don't know why for 1 second I thought that would be the only thing we had to do. You got to excuse me, man. I'm eating my daily spinach. Helps me use the bathroom. I could do a commercial like, are you having doo-doo problems? Try my spinach. Oh, he gonna have to get off. Come here, get off. Dropkick that hub. This is what I want, right? This is perfect.
Keep the engine running.
Come on, Maria, no more stealing.
Oh, hush, Tony, baby. That was all a misunderstanding back there.
I'm telling you, I don't have anything hidden up there. Get the hell off of me.
Stop! Thief!
Get me back to my place.
We got 3 stars. We got 3! We got 3! Oh my God!
Justice.
No. They shot one of the wheels off. Oh my God, bitch, look at this!
What the hell?
Bruh, we should have just kept We should have kept the four-door vehicle we had. We should have kept... Ooh. All right, we got a police bribe. These dudes are gonna knock me. They're gonna knock me and her right off. There we go. Something light. You know what I mean? Y'all thought I was worried.
Hey, honey, I had a great time today. Maybe you can drop by later and we can have some more fun.
I mean, I said...
See you later, handsome.
I said you was weak. That don't mean I ain't gonna come up in there and drop that D off, though. You know what I'm saying? She ain't above getting the D.
Magic, Travis, man.
Stop it. One of Salvatore's dogs is bringing me right over. Oh, he's a charmer. Maybe too thin, though. Yeah. So, listen, I want a party, but the cupboard is bare. You got some sugar? Pure cane, huh? Great. Ciao. Come on, Tony. I got places I need to be.
You call me a dog again. We're going to have some problems. I will shoot you on sight. But I can't do it.
Oh, yeah.
Let's move it. My dealer won't hang around all day.
All right. We might need to be fast. This is probably going to be our last mission for this episode. So hopefully we can achieve excellence to close the video out. They're shooting at me already. They're shooting at me as I drive past with my motorcycle.
Just pull in behind them. They're the good boy.
Man, I'm tired of the disrespect.
I ain't going anywhere with you. Who the hell do you think you are?
Drive!
Tony! Oh,
shit!
That's when your mom is telling you it's time to come in the house. Ram the Sendako call. Gotta ram that. There we go. Why the cops ain't shooting at them? Why the cops ain't shooting at the people shooting at me? Kill him! Let me get you up out of here. Jumping in the air and whatnot. Alright, Maria, hop on. Hop on, baby. We out of here.
Happy now?
Tony Cipriani, my hero! You know what? I'm all partied out. Take me home, son.
All we gotta do is drop her off. We done. That was too easy. Yeah, man. We don't need to ram the car. We'll shoot it.
So, you wanna come up for a coffee or something?
Hot coffee?
I'll pass.
You sure? Well, call me.
Offered you hot coffee. She just offered you a chance to woohoo on The Sims. And you ain't take it, Tony? I'm out, bruh. Make sure you don't leave the video without hitting that thumbs up on the way up out of here. I'm gonna holla at y'all next episode of GTA Liberty Sorties. I can't even do the outro right. Why do I even bother?